They are so loud today.
This is kind of awkward.
Oh my god.
Hi guys, I'm back for good now. I had like a month break or something. It's so weird, I have never taken that long of a break from YouTube before, but I really needed it. I know I said when I filmed last time that I was back, but now I'm back. If you follow me on Instagram, you would know that I am done. I graduated uni just a few days ago. It's still not very realistic in my mind that I'm done, that I have an AP degree in marketing management. That is insane. I don't feel that grown up to be called that. I just thought I owed you guys an apology or an explanation of why I haven't been uploading. It is due to my final report, my final exam. I'm done, I'm over it. No more exams and reports to write ever. And I'm so happy. I'm so happy. I am panning the Too Faced chocolate bar this year for my Panda palette, but I will insert a picture of where I was last month, so the beginning of May. I will insert the picture here. This is where I am now. So, as you can see, I have a lot of expanded pans. I have some new ones, but that is all only due to me repressing and mixing a shade. I will talk about that in a bit. White chocolate, I have expanded the pan. I use it every single time I'm going to set my primer. So, milk chocolate, I have used a few times this month. Not a lot. I have focused more on salted caramel. So, that is not going very fast. Black Forest Truffle, I haven't used it since last month where I did that smoky eye. Triple Fudge, I have used a few times in my eyebrows, nothing much, but now that I don't have school and reports to write, I think I can experiment a little bit more about my makeup, so maybe I can use that in some looks and not just my eyebrows, which I have used it for. Every time I do my makeup, I have used salted caramel. Right now, I'm testing out a Too Faced... Right now, I'm testing out a W7 palette, so that is why I have yellow on my eyes and not this palette. When I wore makeup, I haven't used that much. I'm excited to move away from here. So when I have worn makeup, which is only under 10 times this month, I think. I have used salted caramel and mascarpone all over my lid. I have done one of my panning looks a lot this month, and it is kind of my go-to with salted caramel in the crease, mascarpone on the lid, and then semi-sweet old charcoal gel on in the outer corner. That is kind of my go-to look if I don't want any gold on my lid, because it's just easy and I can just do it without even thinking about it. Strawberry Bonbon is the same with milk chocolate. I only kind of use it with that shade. I'm not very motivated or inspired about that shade at all. Candy Violet is the same thing. I'm kind of bored, okay, if you can't tell. But I have thought about giving myself free time in the weekends to experiment in the weekends with other things. Amaretto, I have used a few times on my lower lash line, I think. Nothing major. And then we have hazelnut and hot chocolate. I have some pan in those, but I have dug out that bit and pressed it into this pan with some of creme brulee, and that is why the pan has expanded in that one. So I repressed a big chunk of the shadows in this space right here where champagne truffle was. So I have been using that, and that is a beautiful copper bronze goldy shade that I have really enjoyed. So I'm going to use that bit up, and then I can say I have hit pan on hot chocolate and hazelnut, because it will be the same amount if I just wanted to hit pan on it. Hazelnut and hot chocolate does nothing if I just use it. Does nothing. So I thought mixing it with the gold was a really good way to use it, and it is. It's beautiful. It's a darker gold, but it's beautiful. Charcoal, artery all the time, even with the mixture right here. So with my Frankenshade, if you can call it like that. So that is kind of my update for my chocolate bar. Not very exciting, but I'm chugging away. I have been so stressed out, so that is kind of why I don't have that much progress on this, because I haven't worn makeup like 3 weeks of May. So I'm very sad about that, because I love makeup and I love doing it, but I just haven't had the energy and time. Okay, no, I didn't have the time either, because I was supposed to write my final report, but now I have, but I don't have any new looks to show you guys. The look I have been doing with this mixture here is looking very much like the look I did when I tried to hit pan on creme brulee at the time in the beginning of the year. So it's not very exciting looks I have been doing. I haven't experimented much with it. I'm ready to get the hang of things and pan some more. I'm really behind on videos. I'm really behind on filming videos and updates. I just really wanted this to be over before I returned and filmed. I will insert a slideshow now so you can see where I was at the beginning of the year until now. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please give it a like and subscribe down below. I'm so close to 600 subscribers and I'm so excited. Our small family have expanded, even though I haven't uploaded. That is insane and I'm so grateful. Then I just hope you are doing well. Until my next video.